I want to give you 5 quick tips how to
rushing your Instagram game.
Suggested users on Instagram.
Really growing followers on your Instagram.
What is up, guys? In today's video, I'm gonna be telling you all of the tips and tricks, literally everything, the gold mine, the holy grail of how I've grown my business's Instagram from 0 to 12,000 followers in 5 months. The whole reason I'm making this video is because I remember when I first started out my account, I was watching a bunch of these videos. They're all out there, but they're just super vague because these people know the formula and it's like they're afraid to give that away to other people because they don't want to compete with larger accounts. And honestly, I just think that's kind of silly. If you have the time, the willpower, and the effort to put all these tips and tricks I'm about to tell you into practice, then the more power to you. Essentially, what my business does is it started out as an online personal training platform, but it's really been expanding fastly into things like apparel, like this hat, as you can see, and it's just growing a lot more. And a lot of this is because we live in a time where it's so easy to build something up with social media like Instagram, so that's why it's really imperative that you guys get these tips down and learn how to grow organically with real people. So let's dive into it. Okay, you have this idea, you wanna build this account, or this account already exists. The very first thing you have to do, establish a niche. A niche is basically a very fancy marketing word for saying your target audience. What do you wanna do? What do you wanna sell? What is your profile about? Once you have established this target audience, do not stray from it. Now, I have 2 profiles, my personal profile and my business profile. I said my business was fitness, so I only post fitness things on there. I don't post lifestyle things that's inconsistent, that wouldn't go along with my feed. It's really important that you have a consistent feed. You have your target audience, you're ready to go. Now we come to a crucial step that I really wish I knew this when I set it up my account, but I did not. You guys ready for it? A business profile or a personal profile. Now, business profiles are cool, don't get me wrong, because they have all these analytics. It looks really legit because you have this fancy thing underneath your name that says personal trainer or public figure that makes you seem a lot more legit. But let me tell you why they're not a good idea. So what happens is when you set up your profile as a business profile, Instagram sees this as an opportunity to make money off of you. So I could have 10,000 followers and only 10 to 20% of those 10,000 are actually gonna see what I'm posting. So that means only 1,000 to 2,000 out of my 10,000 are actually gonna see every single one of my posts. That's kind of messed up because they want to make money off of you. They see that you're a stream of revenue because you're a business and you're using this as a tool, so they take advantage of that. So how they do this is they want you to pay for their paid promotions, and that's why your content is being held back. So now your profile's up and running. Before you do anything, before you engage with anyone, before you follow anyone, before you like any pictures, upload 5 to 10 pictures. People are only going to follow you if they see that you're contributing value to their feed in some way. And if some blank profile follows them, or it only has 1 to 2 really crappy pictures, they're not gonna follow back. So upload 5 to 10 pictures of what your target niche is. All right, you followed all the steps. This is where the fun begins. Just start engaging a ton with your community. And by engaging, I mean liking, following, commenting. You're gonna have to put in a lot of work. This is where all the grit comes in. Your goal is to get to 5,000 followers, just liking and commenting and just engaging a ton with people. It's not easy, this is very hard. Like I said, your goal is to get to 5,000 followers. Once you get there, everything just starts skyrocketing. I went from 6,000 followers, it took me 4 months to get 6,000 followers. I went to 12,000 in 1 month. So I doubled my growth in 1 month. So that's crazy. So it's gonna be a lot of work. If it was easy, everyone would do it. Just like and comment, follow a ton of profiles that are similar to yours. Now, Instagram is very smart, so it's gonna recognize if you're following and unfollowing a bunch of accounts, and it just won't show your content to them. So there's this thing that's called the algorithm that I'll probably be referring to 1 or 2 more times throughout this video. And the algorithm can recognize when you're following and unfollowing someone, and it knows you're cheating. So obviously, if you're cheating, it's not gonna show it to everyone in there, and it's just kind of a scummy thing to do. Don't be that person. Now that you're engaging with your audience, you wanna be posting on a frequent schedule. This is gonna be a lot of work. I recommend posting every single day. This is what I do, and what this will do is it will give you a much higher chance of getting in the Explore feed much more frequently. Explore feed is a great tool. This is what I'm gonna be talking about a lot later in the video. This is the gold mine that got me to like 6,000 followers, 6,000 more followers in a month. So essentially, the Explore feed puts you in thousands, potentially thousands of users' profiles that do not follow you, and it gives them the opportunity to see your content and follow you. And I'm gonna link some of my most engaged impressions here and here, all from the Explore feed. So you guys ready for it? The gold mine. The thing that no one wants to mention. How you get big on Instagram. How I am currently gaining over 1,000 followers every single week. Engagement groups. Now, some people call them comment pods. They have a lot of names, but this is the key. Going back to that algorithm in the Explore page, they go hand in hand. What Instagram does is the first hour that a post goes live is when it's most valuable. It deems how much value a post has, as crazy as it seems, within 1 hour. If you're not getting a lot of likes and comments, it's gonna cut the plug. It's not gonna put it in everyone's feed, and it's definitely not gonna put it in the Explore feed. So essentially what an engagement group is it's a collaboration of a bunch of big profiles. The one I'm in has profiles ranging from 5,000 to a million followers. There's a bunch of different methods for it. The one I do is really effective. There's a bunch of different rounds for the day. So you'll enter a round and there'll be a bunch of other profiles entering that round. And when everyone posts, we all like, we all comment 4 words or more. That's the key, 4 words or more on someone's post. And Instagram's like, whoa, man, this post is super valuable. There's all these large accounts commenting on it. Boom, you get Explore feed. It doesn't work every single time, but I'd say about once or twice a week, I really hit that sweet spot, and I can gain up to 1,000 followers a post sometimes, and my phone just starts blowing up. The first week or so I was in this group, it wasn't working too well, and I was wondering, like, what is up with this? I thought this was supposed to be the revelation, like, why is this not working? What I realized was happening is I was getting in the Explore feed for maybe 10 or 20 minutes and then it was taking me right out of there. And I was wondering, why is that? It's because my post wasn't differentiated from anyone else's in the Explore feed, so it's really, nobody's gonna click on it and it's not gonna keep getting activity. So it was a very simple fix to this. Like I said, it started out as online personal training, so a lot of what I do is exercise tips. The second I started adding in graphics like check marks and X's here, it clicked, it was blowing up, and now once or twice a week, my posts just go crazy. So how do you get in this engagement group? It's not easy. Like I said, get at least 5,000 followers, because nobody's really gonna wanna talk to you if you're only at like 100 followers, because they don't see a lot of value in that. And you can kind of see where they're coming from. If you only have 100 followers, it's not worth it for them to give a like and a comment on your post, because that's not giving them a ton of exposure and you're getting way more out of it than they are. So even if you are smallish profile of like 7,000-ish, it's still gonna help them because that's 7,000 people that they have the potential impact to get into their Explore feed. What you do is kind of annoying and it's kind of hard, but I promise it will click eventually. It took me about 2 weeks before I found one. You just message a bunch of larger profiles. You explain the concept if they don't know what it is. You try to familiarize yourself. And a lot of larger profiles will probably already follow you, so you can get direct access to their DMs and see if they're already in these groups. I actually wasn't in, I couldn't find someone that was in a group, so what I did was I started building my own, and I would message people these concepts of what it is, how it works, and a lot of people were into it, and a lot of people joined my groups. And then I hit the jackpot one day, and I messaged some guy who said, hey, I'm already in one, do you want into it? It's a lot bigger than this, we have profiles up to 1 million people, and that's what I'm in now, and it's really doing me like wonders. All right guys, if you're still watching this video, I just wanna say wow and thank you so much. I promise this will work, it will click, it's just getting through that initial rut. If you found this information useful, I know a lot of people are charging hundreds of dollars for this stuff, please give this video a like and subscribe to my channel. I hate being that thirsty guy, but I figured out Instagram and now I need to figure out YouTube. It's something I've been working on for like 6 days is doing research on it. If you need any more help, feel free to reach out to my business email, which I'll put right here. I currently am in the process of building my second startup. This is way down the road. I've just been getting graphics and things. This is like 1 to 2 years down the road, and it is social media marketing. It's something I think I've really been getting a firm grasp on. I just need to master the other platforms. So yeah, please leave it a like and see you next time. Facebook is all about money and monetization. Knox!